assistants, Few, and brought them over after setting up a stop at the leg assemblies. Once we got all the pieces cut, we had to sand the edges to make them smooth. With sister-in-law Tinker clamping and lining up the jig, and then I'm drilling them. And now to assemble the leg sections. To hold it while we're screwing it together, we use a clamp hole screws. These are made method as we did for the upper piece. Just like it for the other end. Here, sister-in-law Tinker is laying out the boards for the top. She's deciding which sides look the best and turning those up. Sorry about the weird lighting change. The sun must have gone behind the clouds and it's affecting the way the light comes through the skylights. Tinker is pre-drilling all of the holes, sides of center. Since the last two screws is to put the stretcher board across the bottom, just like the other. Left to do is some final sanding, and then sister-in-law, and this is what she chose. It turned out really nice, and it makes a great addition to the patio furniture on her back deck. I think her dog likes it too.